you piece of shit! Oh, 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 oh!
I'll support you.
Thank you.
Thank you. can...
I'll support you.
Super!
Here I am. Yeah!
Failure gaze.
Let me show you.
I can't believe this trash. It can't be.
Ponchos, everyone, I've gotten revenge for Scorching Flame.
Mother! Father! Rosalia can finally...
Watch out! She's still alive!
Huh?
too slow.
Watch out, Blip!
Usalia!
Little Usa!
How do you like that? The taste of the special venom. Aren't you becoming weak?
You! How pissed off do you want me to be?
You got lucky, Muscle Gorilla. You were such a stupidly big target, I had to aim for you. But then the little girl who I hate the most dove into it herself. I sure am lucky.
I will murder you!
You don't have time for that. If you don't treat that little girl's wound immediately, she won't last an hour. Well, it really doesn't matter how much time you have. There's no possible way to neutralize that poison in this netherworld. At least savor the little time she has left.
Usalia? Are you okay?
Bro, she'll be fine, right? You can save her, right, bro?
What should I... All who disobey Demon Emperor Void Dark shall suffer the pain of death. It's no exaggeration to say that that statement was common knowledge throughout the entire Netherworlds.
The battle is over, and Toto Bunny is being restored. Here we see former Demon General Majorita working in the field. Majorita is sentenced to do hard labor every day. The crime of destroying Toto Bunny is heavier than a planet.
Ugh. Why do I have to do this?
Majorita! Keep your hands moving, Blip!
Overlord Usalia unleashes her rocket paw punch on Majorita for slacking off.
I'm sorry!
What will become of the tragic Majorita? Next time on Unfortunate Girl Majorita, Episode 11, Karma is a Bitch, Blip!
Delicious carrots kill and recycle! No! Usalia isn't a bad girl, Blip!
Usalia! Usalia! Can you hear me? It's no use, bro! She's not responding!
Is there anything we can do?
Usalia, who awoke a new ability, has weakened this much in just a few minutes. She's in danger.
Hey! Get a hold of yourself, Lil Usa! Who do you think you are saving me? You little...
Usalia's face is already turning blue. Don't tell me! Usalia's young life is slipping away!
Stop it, sis! Don't say that!
Can everyone just take a few steps back?
Crystal?
What's gotten into you? Who are you to give me orders?
Please move so that I can save Usalia.